Did you know, in the movie Black Panther, the scene where M'Baku shuts down Everett Ross by barking was actually improvised and not in the script. Winston Duke started doing this chant to intimidate him, and they loved it so much that they added it to his character as well as his tribe. Did you know this?